Learning how to split, trim, and cut videos is one of the most important aspects of video editing. They're used to shift perspective, move the story along, and create the best viewing experience for your audience. So, let me show you how to use each method and spruce up your videos. We'll start off with splitting videos. This technique is great for when you want to remove segments from the middle of a clip. You want to left click on a clip that you want to split. Use your playhead to scrub the timeline. Left click, hold down your playhead, and as you scrub it, you can see each frame and decide where you want to split your clip. Once your playhead's in the right position, you want to go ahead and click on the split button. Or if you want to use your shortcut keys, you can do Control T. Then you want to scrub the timeline for the second part where you want to go ahead and pick up the action. And you can go ahead and do Control T again. And then if you want to remove the middle section because it's a segment that you didn't want, maybe there was a mistake there or a pause, you can right click on it and you can choose cut. Now, when you choose cut, you can choose to cut and leave a gap. You can choose to cut and fill the gap and everything on this track will move. Or you can choose to cut and fill the gap and move all clips, which will make all clips on all of your tracks move over. If you don't want to use the cut button, then you can just hit the delete key on your keyboard and it'll pull up some similar options. And if you want to, you can just go ahead and do your shortcut, which would be Alt-Delete. It'll delete that and move everything on all of your tracks forward. When using the split option, you always want to be aware of which clip you have selected. So let's say we move our playhead forward. And if we don't select anything here and we click on the split button, it'll split every clip on every track. So as you can see now, I split both of these clips. So I'm going to undo this. If you select one of the clips and do split, then it'll just split that clip and the other clip will still be intact. Next, we'll get into trimming videos. Trimming video on the timeline allows you to quickly remove segments from the beginning or the end of a clip. So if we left click on a clip here, you can go ahead and place your cursor at the beginning or the end. And you'll see these two arrows. You want to hold down your left mouse and then you can trim it in how you want. Now, when you let go of your left mouse, you can do trim only, which will go ahead and leave a gap for the space that you trimmed out. Or you can do trim and move clips. It'll move all the clips on that one track. Or you can do trim and move all clips. And once again, it'll go ahead and trim it and move all of the clips on all of the tracks. We're just going to do trim only. And now you can also trim the end of a clip. So I'm going to left click on the beginning, place my cursor here at the end, hold down my left mouse, and then I can trim this way. Next, we'll talk a little bit about the trimming tool. To use the trimming tool, you want to left click on a clip, and then you want to click on the trim button. And we're going to go to single trim. This does the same thing as the trim option in the timeline. You can move your playhead to a position. And you can go ahead and click on the mark in button. Or you can go ahead and grab the mark in or the mark out button. Hold down your left mouse. And you can trim it where you want it to be. You can also use the in position and the out position that you have over here. You just click in, type in the time that you want, and hit enter. And you can do the same thing with the out position. And you're good to go. Now, the great thing about this is when you're trimming, you can actually see exactly what point you're going to be trimming out or in by looking at the preview window. And once you have everything where you want it, you can click on output And then you can click on play to see a preview of how the trimmed output is going to look. And once you're done, you can go ahead and click on OK. Last but not least, we'll talk about multi-trim. You probably noticed that when I went into the trimming tool, there was a multi-trim option. Now, that's used to create multiple clips from one clip while removing any unwanted segments. So, if we go ahead and click on this clip here, we'll go ahead and go to the trim tool. And this time we'll select the multi-trim window. The first timeline that you see has a blue magnification window. The second timeline is a representation of what is inside of that magnification window. Now you can change the size or the duration of the magnification window by using the zoom in and zoom out buttons. You can go from 1 second, you can show 5 frames, or if you really want to get down to the nitty gritty, you can just do 1 frame. So I'm going to move this back up to 1 second. So to trim, you can move your playhead to a position where you want to trim the video. And you could do mark in. And then you can move the playhead to the end of the segment that you want to keep. And you can do mark out. Then you can move your magnification window to a different section. And you can move your playhead again to a position that you want. Now on the right hand side of the screen, you can see that I created 3 new segments from that one clip. Let's say that I wanted to keep the sections that were in gray, and really I wanted to get rid of the sections that I selected. So I can just click on invert trim results and it'll invert them. I don't really want that, so I'm just gonna go ahead and switch it back. If you want to see a preview of how your trimmed clip looks, you can click on output and click on play, and it'll play them back to back to show you how it'll look on the timeline. If you're good with that, you can go ahead and click on OK. And you can see here that 3 clips were now created from that one clip that I had before. Now that's Trimalicious. There are so many editing cuts you can do using PowerDirector. If you want to learn the 6 cuts that all video editors must know, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my cartoon face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.